In the game and I know how to get it. Put in that work and receive a commission. I got the drive with the keys and ignition. I put the grind on a beat with the lyrics. She put that ass on my lap like she loved me. She told me she loved me. I ain't trying to hear it. I got the 100.
What is going on, guys? What is going on, gay? This is Tay. Ain't the washer. Tay's two sis. Ching, baby. Let's get it. Let's go. Your boy 6ix9ine got let go. Your boy 6ix9ine is out. He dropped his first music video 3 days ago. I know I'm late, but it's sitting at about 100 mil. Your boy running up them numbers. Very colorful, but the world is calling him a snitch, which he also admitted. But we here to check out the music. We ain't here to get into the whole scenario, what's going on out there. We will check out what's going on with the music video and the song and see what he got going on, guys. So hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, hit notifications so you guys get notified every single time the boy drop a video. Let's get it, let's go. I also dropped a song. If you guys want to check out my first official single, do so in the description down below. Let's get it straight into it. Goomba 6ix9ine. Let's do it. Is that the baby shark shark, bro?
I tell a nigga, don't think wild, don't think wild. Leave it to the double thick thighs with sister.
Jesus Christ. Focus on the music, Tay.
Jumping down and wobble, wobble up. Mommy boot it up. She get down and gobble, gobble up. Cause my money up. Slide, slide in the back.
This is what happens when you open like an exotic pack of Skittles. Let's get it, let's go. Hey, that jacket hit. No, I ain't gonna, I can't lie to him. You know what I'm saying? That jacket nice. Nah, for real.
Big sucker, big double. Assalamu alaikum, you big hater. You nothing but a...
Bruh, your man is actually out here. Like, he's really here. That's crazy. It's just, it's so many colors with the music video, you know what I'm saying? That's his thing. It's eye appealing, you know what I'm saying? Like, you got your Vixens, you know what I'm saying? You got your Skittle colored Vixens. You got his hair, you got his jacket, you got his chain, got the paint, got the walls, got the doll. You know what I'm saying? You got the face tattoos with the color. It's visually entertaining. Diamonds. Hey, these outfits on fire, bro. I can't lie, you know what I'm saying? It's a lot of color, like I mentioned, but you already know what's going on when you're dealing with 6ix9ine.
I'm telling nigga, don't think wild, don't blink wild.
Hey, is that a real 6ix9ine tattoo? Like, for real, for real? For real, for real? I don't know who take it. Even down to the rainbow teeth and the rainbow hair, you got the 6ix9ine tattoo on the other side. This can't be real.
Oh.
Is this even, can YouTube even host this video? There's a lot going on here. That's crazy. Like, I mean, when you know what you are, man, what else can you say about me? You know what I'm saying? It's like when somebody makes jokes about themselves, you know what I'm saying? You can't make a joke about them because they already claim, they already owned it. They already in their own strength, bro. What can you say? I got an ankle monitor on. Let's get it. Let's go. But the actual umbrella got stuck in his head. I don't know if you guys seen in the last scene.
20
tell me how I ratted and came home to a big bag. Wow. And they just hit try and get paid. Can't shake them. I mean, you typically and honestly get what you always get out of a 6ix9ine music video. You know what I'm saying? Colors, eye candy, HD visuals, entertainment, energy. I mean, that's always what I see in the 6ix9ine videos. So I mean, and the great sense, the pressure is not even in the song. The hype is not even in the song. And the beat is sound like the same production that we normally get. Don't get me wrong. You know what I'm saying? It just sound like it's his hype, his own lane of music. You know what I'm saying? It just sound like this big old rowdy, you know what I'm saying? Get energy, get energized type music. It's his comeback. It's his first day out type song. It's without the title, first day out. You know what I'm saying? Like, he did his own thing. It's called Gooba. You know what I'm saying? You dumb, stupid, mad, what, huh? Or something like that. That's good. Let's go. But the hype is around that. I just wonder what the follow-up is going to be after this. And then the next song and the next song. I'm pretty sure he could still be in the millions. Don't get me wrong. But this song or this comeback has been taking over the internet. What it was over the weekend. Let's get it. Let's go. You know what I'm saying? But if you guys are really vibing with it, you know. I mean, I don't dislike. You know what I'm saying? I've listened to 6ix9ine music in the past, and I know what it is. I know what kind of music he makes. It's energetic, it's fun. You know what I'm saying? It is what it is. It's the same 6ix9ine that he was when, you know, when he went in. Let's get it, let's go. But if you guys not rocking with him, let me know in the comment section down below. If you guys are, let me know how you feel about the comment section down below. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, hit the notification button so you guys get notified every single time that I board up a video. Let's get it, let's go. We're gone!